This is a rather more recent song I wrote last year, which is a true story of when I really was a young man in 1974. And it goes like this. I was looking for temptation, on the road to Shangri-La. I traveled 15,000 miles following that star. I sat outside the pudding shop before I headed east. I made the big decision and the devil was released. Back home they got a postcard in the mail. That was in the good old days, along the hippie trail. Well, I met a girl on Chicken Street. She took me by the hand. She told me it was karma, but I didn't understand. So we partied at the Peace Hotel until the deal was done. And it was consummated at the rising of the sun. Forgive me if I spare you the detail. That was in the good old days, along the hippie trail. Through the passes where the ghosts of Gandaman remember all the casualties who never made it back. I passed the Golden Temple and I headed for the hills to stop a while at Swinburne before the winter chills. I thought I had a plan that could not fail. In the good old days, along the hippie trail. Well, beyond the sacred mountain and its mirror in the lake, the road is never ending, it's the choices that you make. Some long to be enlightened, others nurse their money fails. They all end up on Freak Street just like everybody else. There never was a secret to unveil. That was in the good old days, along the hippie trail. So I headed for the border, I was riding on my luck. I lost my way in no man's land, I couldn't give a damn. But I was busted at the station, they were waiting for my train. Just how I made it out of there, nobody can explain. Tell the tale. That was in the good old days, along the hippie trail. Well, I made it home eventually, and I often wonder how. I'd offer an apology, but it doesn't matter now. It's all